and I never thought I would like the bus.
Oh, it's tough.
So today we are off to our day one of our Elite Mastermind event in Dubai. So we're here in my new hometown in Dubai, and we're heading off to the Palm. We're going to have an action-packed couple of days, so it's going to be great to see a lot of students that I've mentored over the last few months, and some of them over a couple of years. We're going to wrap up today's session with a yacht, so that's going to be quite cool. I'm looking forward to the first day, so keep you posted, and I'll catch you soon. You've been, and how you don't know how to keep your business clean. So we've arrived at the Waldorf Astoria Hotel in the Palm. So for day one of the event, and really looking forward to the day. It's a beautiful day. I think around about 27 degrees of sun. So yeah, I'll keep you posted. So we're just doing the last minute preparations for the event now. So we've got some attendees just rocking up, which is exciting. Just trying to make sure all of the camera equipment work, because we're doing it live, obviously in person, but also doing it live on Zoom with other people around the world. So yeah, we should be starting in the next 10 minutes or so. So I'm really excited. Hey guys, if you just punch in fours, if you can, just to close this, and then one of you just take responsibility, order an Uber, type in Uber, just type in PS7, literally 15 minutes away.
The places in the world, Dubai would have been one of the main places that people have gone. So if you think, look at how, I don't know what it's like in Holland, but if you go to the UK and you go to other countries, going to Dubai is like one of the most common things now. Yeah. How many people do you know from Holland or the UK that are now here?
I personally know 5 people.
Yeah, half of my clients at least have either, and they're all online fitness trainers, they're either here or they want to move here.
Yeah.
So the three, you think of three things: safety, cleanliness, and low tax. Like, there are very few places in the world that can match Dubai with those three things. And I never thought I would like Dubai. I thought it would be flashy. I thought it would be, I actually thought it would be kind of like tacky and stuff. Yeah. And then when I got here, I'm like, it's so clean, it's so safe, and it's tax-free.
Probably the biggest impact has been meeting Chris, and we've got a good friendship group of other people that we sort of mastermind every single week, don't we, Chris? And I think that's had the biggest impact, not just the tax savings and the lifestyle, but definitely just who we surround ourselves with. Yeah. And we're always motivating and inspiring and sharing ideas and helping each other grow all of the time. And that's, you can't really put a price on that, because that just compounds over time.
Yeah.
So imagine that compounding with a happier lifestyle, with environment and the sun every day.
Safety, tax benefits.
Safety, so you're not worrying subconsciously, and the tax benefits. That's why you can 5x, 10x your net worth so much faster than anywhere else in the world.
For real?
Yeah. On that bullshit. On that bullshit, 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 we on all the bullshit, on that bullshit.
We'll start fresh 10 a.m. tomorrow, and hopefully kick off day 2. So this is the morning of day two of the Elite Mastermind event. Just making a coffee now, and then I'm waiting for my friend Stefan. So he's gonna be doing a talk this morning. So last night was a bit of a messy one for a lot of them. So I'm gonna be seeing who's actually gonna be turning up on time, looking sharp, asking questions, because obviously we want to dive in. I was quite good, so I only had one drink and then sparkling water. Yeah, really excited for today because we've got Stefan speaking, I've got my friend Antoine doing seven figure fitness, and then Lucy and myself will be doing a session as well. So yeah, looking forward to today.
Tom,
I feel great.
Yeah. And you told me you got back at what, 5 a.m?
Yeah, because I had to walk 35 minutes.
You were that drunk the taxi drivers didn't think you'd be there.
No, there were no taxis anymore. Like, there's my hotel, and like Reece said, the guy said, no, that's not the hotel, and I was like convinced it was my hotel, but it wasn't. So I walked in and like, yeah, that's not my hotel.
Yeah. I may be wrong, but never in doubt.
I've been blowing through the money like it grown trees. I've been fucking on a French bitch, c'est la vie. I just put them on a jet, now they all Italian. Way I'm dressed until I've been to $1,000.
So we've just finished this morning's session. We're breaking for lunch now. Stefan did a fantastic talk and gave us so much value, which probably you'll see on the recordings. So we're going to have some lunch, and then we've got Antoine doing seven-figure fitness. Yeah, it's going to be a fun session this afternoon.
Cody, turn me up. Got a fur on a Tampa, got me burning up. Shorty says she graduated, she ain't learning enough.
So that's a wrap. Day two is finished. That was a long session today. It was a good probably 9-10 hours. It was awesome. Everyone seemed to get great value. So now we're driving back, gonna get a quick shower and changed, and then we're gonna go to West Palm Beach, and hopefully I think a few of them are staying, and we're gonna go grab some dinner and just relax now. So last night I didn't drink, so maybe now I'll have a couple of drinks to celebrate, relax. But we're actually gonna be doing a boot camp session with Antoine tomorrow at 11 a.m. So let's see how many people turn up tomorrow for that session, which will be cool. Yeah, so maybe you'll catch some clips soon tonight, see how tonight goes. So we're literally at Dubai Harbour, and this is like a free workspace for like workouts. Antoine's going to be kind enough to give us a run through of exactly how to break a sweat, I think. Pretty much, what, 5 people have turned up out of the 25 or 26, so it's a good show.
The elite of the elite.
Exactly. Uncommon against uncommon men and women.
James told me it was compulsory.
That's true.
Then let's get it.
Good job, guys.
It's one working, one resting.
Okay, come. So one working. One resting.
I don't want that on camera.
Yeah.
Fuck. I was tough.
We're both the most proactive, like, we're always asking questions.
Yeah,
like logical questions, not stupid questions.
That's what I have with James. It's like, do it. No, no discussion. Just do what he says. That's it. So, just...
That's how you do everything.
When you
so like turning up today when you're hungover, well, you guys showed up. So that's how you get the better results. That's why you'll be more successful than I. Those little things you do, these little habits. Because you're training your mind and muscle all the time. Like you can't cop out, you can't make an excuse.
He's doing it whether you like it or not.
Got the new M2 chip on.
So we'll go for this one.
Oh my god.
You have
a good boss,
eh? He's alright. Since, I got one, I was like, I'm gonna have to get you
one. That's how you doing a lot of shopping the other day.
Yeah. Since last time.
Yeah, these are fire.
The Brunello crew.
Comfy, huh?
Yeah, they're nice.
Thank you, bro.
You're welcome.
I appreciate it.
21, can you do something for me?
21.
Can you hit a little wrist flex for me?
21.
And 21, can you do something for me?
So playing tennis today with one of our best friends, Emma, and it's been a while since we played because we actually started playing in Bali and then we got the bug for it and obviously we're very competitive, so now we're going to bet for money.
Still on for January, yeah?
$50,000,
right? No,
10. 50.
10K.
$50,000.
10K, bro.
Okay, 25.
25.
Maybe.
20.
I'll see how good you are today.
No.
If I'm still a little bit ahead, then we'll go.
Okay, but it doesn't go below 10.
Still below 10.
I need to pay back for my tennis lessons.
Imagine, I slap a pussy nigga with the ratchet. I might slap a track on his whip and get the addy. Don't call me on.
He's got better. A lot better. I think his lessons have paid off because he's hitting the ball very well. So I'm concerned now. So this is the time I need to start getting lessons because I've given him a head start for the last 2-3 months. So I haven't been playing at all. He's been playing like 3 times a week. It's
dumb as fuck. Imagine if I did that stupid shit when I was coming up. My crib feel like.
He's back. We do 1,000 this one.
Huh?
We do 1,000 because it's level.
Yeah, sure. It aired me. What if I'm just hustling him? What if I'm actually just super good? And I'm just pretending to be shit this entire time.
Maybe.
Who knows? Look, that's all I'm saying, you never know.
I don't even know what you're saying, but I can imagine it's an excuse.
I've been blowing through the money like a grown cheese. I've been fucking on a French bitch, c'est la vie. I just put them on a jet, now they all
the time.
The first game, you won.
You did? You played really well.
She don't even get the joke, but she's still smiling. Every night, late night, like I'm Jimmy Fallon. Crows shoot from anywhere like you Ray Allen. Crody, turn me up.
Run, Pepper, run. You can tell he's 36, huh?
I got feelings for you. Hope you ain't loving the crew. How many bodies you got?
So who won?
I won, but I didn't deserve it. I didn't play well. Go on, one more, bro.
Cool. Yeah.
How many games?
Three. Huh? How many games? First to four again?
You want to do three?
Don't worry, nothing.
You started dancing to pay your tuition, girl. I wanna know what you've been through. You want a boutique? The way you make me feel these days. Some getting dry for your baby girl. Smoking me the tongue for your baby girl. Burn somebody blind for your dog.
done it.
Woo!
We went another round, he would have won.
So how much money made?
I think that's 4k, yeah? 4,000?
Chump change. You can do the thumbnail for us, huh?
You can do the thumbnail, yeah?
I already gave you my video. What else do you want?
Give me a lot.
Don't worry about your friend's story when I had her alone. She gon' try and put some extras on and take you out of your zone. You know how it goes when they can't get a reservation up in Carbone.